We interrupt regular programming to bring you this special bulletin.
It's time for the Fox.
On the assigned frequency of 93.5 FM.
We interrupt regular programming to bring you this special bulletin.
It's time for the Fox All Request Show.
All Request Show.
With BK Blaze.
BK
Blaze.
Wow! I feel good.
Hi there! 8 o'clock straight up. Welcome to the show.
You might forget the journey ends. You tied the knots and you made your friends. You left the scene without a trace. One hand on the ground, one hand in space.
I'm BK Blaze here with the Fox Gang. Happy to be with you this evening. Something very special for you tonight. Believe it or not, this show is finally sponsored. That's right, we're actually being paid to be on the air. It's a very scary thought. Want to say a big thank you to
Sam's Tapes and CDs,
1108 Main Street in Woodward Town. Thanks, Sam. How do you want to feel?
Electric.
Loose.
Explosion always adds just that perfect exclamation point to the end of any song and or promo. Hey, it's time for the Hot 8 at 8, 4 minutes past the hour of 8 o'clock, and, well, hits. That's why it's called the Hot 8 at 8. First one in the Hot 8 at 8 this week. Dropping 6 spots from number 2 last week, Tesla song, An Emotion. On the Fox All Request and Dedication Show, I'm BK Blaze, the Fox Gang behind me. Let's hear it.
Woo, yeah.
A very special show for you this evening.
Shake that body.
request and dedication show. Okay, wrap up that dancing out there. You're finished. 17, 18 minutes past the hour of 8 o'clock, so it says on the Fox clock. Hey, listen to this. Got to combine news and music together. It's counting down the 8 favorite hits to number 1. We're halfway there, and the fun is just beginning. We'll be right back after this word from our sponsor.
Sam's.
Tapes and CDs. What do you want to hear, rock?
Sam's got it.
How about a hot country hit?
Sam's got it.
And your favorite top 40?
Yo, come on, move this. Shake that body.
Sam's got it.
From big bands to today's hottest new groups.
Sam's got it.
Sam's Tapes and CDs. Located at 1108 Main in Woodward. Open from 10 a.m. to 9 p.m. Monday through Saturday and 1 to 7 on Sunday. Looking for a hard-to-find piece of music?
Sam's got it.
And if he does it, he'll order it. How about posters, t-shirts, and comic books?
Sam's got it.
Sam's Tapes and CDs, 1108 Main in Woodward. For all your musical needs, phone 254-3275.
Sam's got it. The Fox rocks Buffalo.
It's the Fox Soul Request and Dedication Show, 28 minutes past the hour of 8 o'clock on the Fox clock. That was number
4.
Yes, thank you. Firehouse, was it not? The latest from them, When I Look Into Your Eyes. And, well, since that was number 4, that would obviously make this one number
3.
That's right. It was number 4 last week, up 1. Nirvana Lithium on the Fox.
I'm so happy.
It's the Fox All Request and Dedication Show. That one, Nirvana with Lithium. Oh, listen, if you go to a Guns N' Roses concert, you can pretty well expect to hear Sweet Child of Mine, and you can pretty well expect to hear Welcome to the Jungle when you see them. But other than the obvious, the rest of the show is, get this, a surprise, even to the band. Bass player Duff McKagan says, we don't decide what song we're going to play first until we're walking up on stage. They choose each song that follows one by one. McKagan says that makes it really cool and really spontaneous. He says it's un-rock and roll to bash out the same songs night after night. The Gunners will resume their tour Saturday night in Montreal if Axl's voice is okay. Right now they're moving up 1 on the Hot 8 at 8 countdown. This says
#2.
Talking about November Rain. GNR on the Fox. So says the Fox clock. That was number 2. We're coming up on
#1.
But first this, first this blast from the past. This one was number 1 way back. Yeah, thank you. Let's try that one more time. This blast from the past. Homemade sound effects. This one was, number 8 on the Hot 8 at 8 countdown way back in 1979. Okay, it wasn't. We didn't even have the show then. But I just wanted to hear this song. It's Van Halen.
Sometimes a bag needs something to keep you cool.
Ice Cream Man on the Fox.
I know sometimes a bag needs something to keep.
Yeah, from 1978, it's Van Halen, Ice Cream Man, going out to all you ice cream dippers and hamburger flippers out there. This is Wolfman Blaze talking to you, and now let's head back up to the future. That's the future soundtrack. BK Blaze back with you, and now we're up to,
#1!
It's number 1 from last week, holding strong, Bono and the Boys. You too, even better than a real show, I mean thing, on the Fox All Request and Dedication Show. It's the Fox All Request and Dedication Show. BK Blaze here with you. We've got 15 minutes now to the left of 9 o'clock, so says the Fox clock. You know what time that is? It's time to visit with Lisa Gibbons from Entertainment Tonight. So here she is, boys and girls. Ms. Lisa Gibbons.
Thank you, BK Blaze. How's everything this evening?
Oh, everything is going great, Lisa. You sound like you're on the economy satellite tonight, but go ahead and give us your report anyway.
All right, we got this for Woodward America tonight.
Lisa's a little slow.
Ever since Johnny...
Hey, thank you so much, Lisa Gibbons. Sorry about that satellite feed, folks. You just can't get them. You know, I think the space shuttle Atlantis is actually eclipsing our satellite signal at some point in its orbit, and that's why we get that... No, it's all BS, really. 13 minutes now before the hour of 9 o'clock, and I'll tell you what, I'm going to tell you something about Sam's CDs and tapes over there at 11. Oh, yeah, it's a love song. You got to calm down and let me do that.
Okay.
It's a love song. Here we go. This one going out from Brian to Brandy on the Fox. It's Firehouse, Love of a Lifetime, where you hear your favorite soft hits. I'll tell you what, I would be willing to bet that you will hear this song on no other station in this town. That's what I'd be willing to bet. Fox Gang, yes or no, would you hear this song on any other station in town?
No.
I don't think so. Maybe, maybe if we came on another station, but we don't. It's on 93.5 FM, The Fox. Oh, hold on one second. Earthmeister, is that ready to go?
Yes.
Okay, this one's going out for Eric, and it's Bobby Brown's latest, Humpin' Around on the Fox. The Fox All Request and Dedication Show, 13 minutes past the hour on the Fox clock. Taking your calls at 256-KWFX. Oh, in fact, I think I've got one now. The Fox, talk to me. Hello? Oh, my. They hung up. You know, it's strange. I get hung up on every once in a while, but somehow that hang up sounded more menacing. It's the Fox All Request and Dedication Show. Getting a little strange. This one going out for Danelle. Tom Cochran by request, of course. Life is a highway on the Fox. Quest and Dedication Show. BK Blaze here with you along with Speedy and Arfmeister. Brother Brad to join us later, hopefully with a Brother Brad story time. Always look forward to that. We'll be right back after these commercial announcements. I've had just about enough of that Beatles. It was letting me down, man. Here's Pearl Jam going out for Carolyn on the Fox. It's from Jeff. Oh, wait. It's another one of those dedications. It's from Jeff to Nanette going out. Journey. Don't Stop Believing on the Fox All Request and Dedication Show. Your way, taking your calls at 256-KWFX. In fact, I think I have a call right now. Let me see. The Fox, talk to me.
I'm going to get you, BK Blaze.
Oh my. Who the hell was that guy? I don't think I've ever heard that guy before. That was strange. You know, we worked up... You know, I just can't get that off my... Oh, well. Okay, we'll try to forget about it. I hardly ever get phone calls like that, and I hate it when I do because I'm not exactly sure what that means. We worked up this little song anyway. I'm just going to forget about that. I'm not going to let that bother me. We worked up this little song. You know, the U.S., the Dream Team in the Olympics. By the way, I got a call on the phone a while back, about 5 minutes ago. A gentleman said, if you want to watch the Olympics tonight... Turn on the Olympics, turn your TV down, and turn up the Fox, and listen to BK Blaze and the great music I'm playing, and he says it goes excellently with the Olympics. So if that's what you want to do, do it, because we're hip. We're hip to anything you want to do there as long as you're listening to the show. Anyway, we worked this thing up, and it's for the Dream Team. They crushed Yugoslavia, Argentina, Bosnia, something like that. They crushed some little, you know, pissant team today, like 118-12 or something like that. And we worked this little thing up for them. We want you to hear it, see how you like it. Here we go. Oh! It's the Fox All Request and Dedication Show. This one going out to the Music Man, returned from a vacation last week.
Ow, ow, ow.
It's Prince.
Cream.
It's the Fox All Request and Dedication Show. I'm BK Blaze, 15 minutes now before 10 o'clock. So says the Fox clock. We're going to do something here in just a sec. I'm going to get on the telephone.
Happy summertime, boss.
Thanks, Stace.
Watch those barbecue pits. Be sure to use safe scuba gear this summer.
Stacey, I'm doing a show.
And don't forget your sexy swimwear.
My sexy swimwear was ripped off when I went to Whitewater last weekend, but that's okay. Thanks for calling. Stacey, the nighttime receptionist here at the Fox. Oh, speaking of Whitewater, there's only like 1 month left in the Whitewater season, and what you heard me ripping there was Whitewater tickets. You get them for $2 instead of the normal dial. Okay, this is what I'm going to do. I'm just going to pick a number out at random, and I'm going to dial somebody up. And we're going to ask them if they ever shopped at Sam's before. Sam's CDs and Tapes over at 1108 Main Street, okay? Let's just call somebody up. And if they're hip, if they're cool, then they'll let me get this. Let's don't put the number over the air just in case someone else wants to call them, okay? And I don't think you dialed the right number. I don't think you dialed the right number.
He didn't. He's dumb.
Oh, wait. This is a random. It's a random call, so you can't dial the wrong number. Give me that phone. Get away from that, Speedy. Okay.
Hint.
It's a random call. Okay, let's see here if this person happens to be hip enough. It's ringing. One ringy dingy. Two ringy dingies.
Let me guess, the next one's three.
Okay, maybe this person.
Hello.
Yes, sir. We're calling from 93.5 FM, the Fox. My name is BK Blaze. And I was wondering if you mind if we...
Is this BK Blaze?
Yeah, I was wondering if
you... Hey, man, I listen to you every Thursday night. You've got a righteous show.
Oh, great. Then you're listening to yourself on the air right now. Is that right?
That's right.
Well, do you mind if we put your voice on the air?
No problem.
Okay, well, it's too late because I had you on before. Okay. If you don't mind, speak up a little bit because it's hard to get you and me at the same time, all right?
Okay.
Okay, hey, what I'm wondering, man, is... first of all, tell us your name.
My name is John Smith.
Okay, John. At least that's how you sign in the hotels, right? We want to know, do you ever shop at Sam's Tapes and CDs at 1108 Main Street in Woodward?
Oh, yeah, definitely. He's got the widest selection of music around in this area.
Yeah, and what kind of stuff do you think you would buy over at Sam's?
Oh, well, I've been in the store before, and I like the classic rock stuff. I'm kind of a classic rocker myself, and I like the stuff like, you know, the Beatles, the Beach Boys, some ZZ Top, things like that, you know. So he's got a lot of that stuff. And then, you know, right behind that is a lot of country stuff. I've never seen so much country stuff in my life in one store.
Yeah, and Sam, he's a pretty nice guy himself, is he not?
Yeah, he's really nice. You go in there, he always greets you, and he talks to you a lot, too. You know, he just talks to you about every normal day things and makes you feel comfortable going in there.
You know, he's locally owned and operated.
Oh, really?
Yeah, he's been there for 8 years.
Well, you know, with the selection that he has, I would have thought that it was some kind of corporation or company-owned store or something like that.
Yeah, and, you know, if he doesn't have something, have you ever gone in there and say you're looking for something like really, okay, say you're looking for the Beatles, that EP thing they released just recently, all the Beatles EPs, you know what I'm talking about?
Yeah.
You're a Beatles fan. And if you went to, say, some other store, let's not mention any names, but it starts with a W.
Uh-huh.
Do you think you'd find something like that at that?
Oh, no.
But if you walk in,
I've checked with that store before, and you know, Sam, the other day I was in there and he showed me that EP set by the Beatles. That, and it's a fantastic set. I mean, it was just wonderful. And you know, the selection there is a lot better than any store around this area.
Hey, he's got it. He's got it all. And John Heyman, thanks a lot for talking to us tonight.
Hey, thanks a lot. Hey, listen, I enjoyed the show.
Hey, thanks, man. Tell us what your favorite station is.
Hey, the Fox KWFX.
Show in the bush. Thursday with the 3 minutes now before the hour of 10 o'clock. Yeah, okay. I didn't mean to do that. I can only say it so many times, and my tongue got stuck on my front tooth here.
Oh, I see.
Yeah.
That happens to me all the time.
Yeah. Yeah, that was a good one. We're taking your calls at 256 KWFX. We've got requests and dedications to go out. Yeah, it happens to me all the time, too. KWFX, Woodward's first and best. That's the legal ID for all you FCC inspectors out there. Now, Let me think about this. Oh, I want to give away some Whitewater passes. Only one more month to use them. These are get in for $2 a piece. I'll give you two of them if you'll call me up at 256-KWFX. This is a historical trivia question. It's a history question, so don't call until you're sure you know it. And we will be recording these phone calls for broadcast at a later time. Here it is. Who fought in the Civil War? It's a multiple choice question. No, let me rephrase that. Who did not fight in the Civil War? You get a multiple choice, A, B, or C. A, the North, B, the South, or C, the West. Which one did not fight in the Civil War? Meanwhile, it's the Scorps. Tease me, please me. On the Fox All Request and Dedication Show. It's the Fox All Request and Dedication Show, Scorpions. Tonight's Fox All Request and Dedication Show is sponsored by Sam's Tapes and CDs, 1108 Main Street, open from 10 a.m. to 9 p.m. Monday through Saturday, and 1 to 7 on Sunday. Got a winner on the Whitewater Passes, Leslie. The answer was C. The West was not involved in the Civil War. On the Fox... Dedication show. I'm BK Blaze here with the Arfmeister and Speedy Fox, otherwise known as the Fox Gang minus one. Brother Brad giving me a call from Cuba, where he's vacationing now. He said he's flying in on his private Learjet to tell his story sometime this evening, inside of the next 1 hour and 57 minutes, hopefully, because we go off the air at midnight tonight. Got one. Wait. I want to do something. Oh, yeah. We'll take your request to 256-KWFX. Still taking requests and dedications at that number. Got a couple to play here, and then it looks like my dance card is open. We're going to take a look into the totally disgusting, or no, not yet. We're going to take a look at the really gross and totally disgusting file here in a little while. Got some news from Australia for you, and all of you people that listened last week, which I'm sure is just about all of you, noticed we were out on the road. We were in the Fox Rock and Roller. Well, at least that's what we're calling it now. We had no name before. And we're going to do that again. And Sam's going to sponsor that sometime in the next 3 weeks. Probably 2 weeks from now, I would guess, but that's just a guess. Also in the works, and right now it's just a rumor, so don't go spreading this around. Don't tell anybody. I'm telling you because I'm your pal. We just might have a street dance to kick off, I don't want to say kick off the school year because coming back to school kind of sucks, but I do want to say celebrating the end of summer, one big bash for the end of summer. Right now, it's just a rumor, though. It's in the works. We're working on it. If that comes through, you'll hear it first right here on the Fox, the greatest and the latest in dance party news. Right now, one going out for Tommy. Hey, remember the time? On the Fox.
No. Just wanted to.
It's the Fox All Request and Dedication Show. This one going out for Badalata. What a new drug. On the Fox. It's the Fox All Request and Dedication Show. Getting the new drug 18 minutes past the hour of 10 o'clock, or so it says on the Fox clock. And, we're going to visit with Sunny Starlight here, and then after that, a word from our sponsor.
Hi, I'm Sunny Starlight. Don't you? Shame on you.
Shame on you!
Reminding you to fill all your moments with love.
Oh, my. Shame on her.
I know her name.
Shame. 19 minutes past the hour of 10 o'clock. More great rock and roll music coming your way right after this from Sam.
Sam.
This one going out from Cracker to Angie. Cracker. Love it. Heaven from Brian Adams on the Fox All Request Show. Going out for Paula, Arrested Development. singing about Tennessee. BK Blaze here with you, the All Request and Dedication Show on 93.5 FM. The Fox. I've got two Lakeside Theater tickets to give away. Let me tell you what's showing. In Lakeside 1, starting tomorrow, Prelude to a Kiss. Lakeside 2, Buffy the Vampire Slayer. Lakeside 3, Pinocchio. And on Saturday, you have a sneak preview. If you go in at 7 o'clock to see Prelude to a Kiss, pay your $4 or give them this free pass I'm about to let you win. You get into Prelude to a Kiss and you can hang out there and stay and see Digstown for free. Two movies for the price of one. Lakeside Theater, Saturday night, Lakeside 1. Check it out. It'll be a great time. It'll be a great time. I'll give these two Lakeside Theater tickets that I have in my hot little hands to, well, you know, there's an awful lot of you out there just sitting on your butts listening to this great music, and frankly, we haven't been getting a lot of calls because obviously people are just sitting there enjoying the show or driving around in their cars on Main Street, which is cool because not everybody has a car phone. I barely have a car, much less a phone. So we're going to let people call up now. We're going to take requests and dedications. Whoever comes up with the request or dedication I like most is going to get these two tickets. 256-KWFX, the number. Win yourself a couple of tickets to Lakeside Theaters on the only station that doesn't ask impossible trivia questions and gives things away really easily. Here on the Fox, All Request and Dedication Show. This is going out for Ryan. The Black Crowes and their Remedy on the Fox. It's the Fox All Request and Dedication Show with BK Blaze. Black Crowes there, Remedy. We've got 24 minutes now before the hour of 11 o'clock. And, well, it's time to open up the really gross and totally disgusting file. Yeah, thank you. It took me a while to get that open. We had it stuck. Let's see. In the really gross and totally disgusting file, it reads as follows. A Canadian scientist is hoping to discover whether cows are getting a bum rap over, shall we say, cow gas. Yes, but it comes out the other end. Paul McGaughey has received tentative approval to measure just how much methane cattle emit while digesting their food. Methane is one of the gases that experts believe contributes to the greenhouse effect. Some environmentalists are raising a stink over cattle raunching, saying it's part of the global warming problem. But McCaughey thinks the cow gas connection may be a lot of hot air. Yeah, like that. You know what I think? I think we ought to just stick a cork up their butt and then see what happens then. Maybe they can kill off a few of those environmentalists out there protesting. We're still taking your request at 256-KWFX. Best request is going to get two tickets to the Lakeside Theaters. Compliments of the Fox. This one's going out for the Music Man, Paula Abdul. Will you marry me? So I'm BK Blaze, taking calls at 256-KWFX. I think we about got it narrowed down. Oh, wait, here comes a call in now. Let me get it here. The Fox, talk to me.
You stop playing that devil worship and rock and roll, you'll pay.
Listen, buddy, just turn your radio back to 101 and leave us alone. You know, that sounds like the same guy that called earlier. Wow, it's kind of getting scary, you know what I'm saying? Oh, well, okay, blow it off. 20 minutes now before the hour of 11 o'clock, and we've got it narrowed down here on the Fox All Request and Dedication Show. Someone's going to go to the Lakeside Theater with a friend, compliments of the Fox. I've got two songs here. You know if you requested them, and I've got your name here, so don't try to call up and fool me like you requested them when you really didn't, because I know who it is. Now, what we're going to do is play these two songs right in a row, and then you guys, better Def Leppard, Let's Get Rocked, or Technotronic, Move This. We're waiting on a winner right now. We are in a dead heat. It is an absolute tie. So call us up at 256-KWFX and break the tie. But don't call us up too soon because got something to tell you about Sam's tapes and CDs at 1108 Main. Speedy, come in here. No, don't worry. Okay, wait, I'll just take it off. Okay, hold on. I've got a live commercial to do, and then I'll be right with you, okay? All right? Okay, all right. Okay, they're on the phone now. Sam, now on sale over at Sam's, the brand new NXS album. It's on sale $7.99 cassette or 1,299 pennies for CD. Also, Faster Pussycat for the same price. Visit Sam at 1108 Main Street in Woodward. He is the official All Request and Dedication Show Fox sponsor this week. Thank you, Sam. And please, go by, tell him you heard about him on the BK Blaze All Request and Dedication Show, so he'll know that you're listening and that we all love him here in town. Okay, now we're taking your calls at 256-KWFX, and we're going to get a winner on this, who's going to get the two Lakeside Theater passes. Call us up and tell us whether you like Move This Vacation Show. Hey, listen, folks, we're still in a dead heat for this movie pass thing, and I want to give them away. I've got an exact tie. Got to call up and vote either on Move This from Technotronic or Let's Get Rock Def Leppard. Call up, tell me what your favorite one is. And one of these two people that requested it is going to get themselves a couple of passes to the Lakeside Theater's Compliments of the Fox. Right now I've got one going out. Let's see. For Sean, it's a double shot of rats. Loving you's a dirty job. On the Fox. He's 1108 Main Street, and we thank him very much.
Seriously?
Yes, seriously, Stacy. Thanks for interrupting the show once again. Hey, we've got the winner. Someone's going home with two Lakeside Theaters FX, and claim your tickets. Here's the winner in the Fox Request Contest.
Do we want to get right
on the Fox?
Wait a minute, boss. If I hang up on this person, how will I hear his message?
Stacy, hang up on me and take a message from him.
I see. Please hold.
What is that, Wayne Newton?
Actually, boss, I no longer hang up the phone. I'm now wearing a headset receiver because the old handset kept bumping into my orthodontic headgear. So I do not hang up the phone. I merely push this little disconnect button.
Stacy? Oh, good. She's gone. All right, now it's a...
Hello, boss. I'm sorry I cut you off. Do you hate me?
No, Stacy.
Do you hate modern technology in general? Oops! My headset is becoming tangled in my headgear. And I can't move my gum.
Bye, Stacy. Oh! Occasion show CNC Music Factory going out for Stephanie. I think it was the wrong one, but so what? I've got one dedication here going out from, let's see, Craig to Becky. Becky, this one's for you. It's Air Supply. I don't know. I like it. I picked it out. Every woman in the world on the Fox. All right, that's enough of that one. I've got a dedication going out here. Let's see. This one goes to Tammy from Phil. Color me bad. I want to sex you up on the Fox. All righty, 25 minutes past the hour of 11 o'clock. We are taking calls at 256-KWFX. Well, I'll be darned if it's not lighted up again. Let me go ahead and get this phone. Hold on. Hold on 1 second. Let me grab this and let me get over here to the phone. Okay, here we go. Hello, Fox. Talk to me.
I done told you to get that crap off the radio. I know where you live, and I know where you is right now. So you start playing that trash, or I'm going to stop you.
Man, that guy sounds serious. Oh, well, screw him. Let's keep rocking. It's the Fox All Request and Dedication Show. I've got a rededication here.
Hold on, little girl. Show me what he said to you. Stand up, little girl. Broken heart can't be that bad when it's through.
Craig to Becky. This is from Craig to Becky.
Build up your confidence so you can be on top for once. Wake up, who cares about little boys that talk too much? I've seen it all go down. The game of love was on.
It's the Fox, all request and dedication show. Queen going out for Timmy. We've got 22 minutes left in the show. It's 12 midnight and 22 minutes when all good DJs turn into rutabagas. And I've got a dedication and a request going out. But first, let's give a call to the Bijou Theater in Beaver and see what's showing this week.
Hello, and thank you for calling the Bijou Triplex Theater, where due to the escalating prices at the snack bar, a loan officer from the bank around the corner will be stationed near the popcorn machine.
But if he doesn't have it there, he'll order it for you. And it comes in, you go up, you pay him, you get the music you want. Where else in town can you get this kind of service? I'll tell you. Nowhere. He's got comic books up there at Sam's Tapes and CDs, so we're going to call him Sam's Tapes, CDs, and Comic Books. He's got hats up there, so we're going to call him Sam's Tapes, CDs, Hats, and Comic Books. He's got T-shirts up there, so we're going to call him Sam's Tapes, CDs, Hats, Comic Books, and T-shirts. And he's got what else? Oh, gosh, all kinds of stuff. He's got posters, so we're going to call him Sam's Tapes, CDs, Hats, Comic Books, T-shirts, and posters. Thank you. And he's got... Let's see, what else has he got up? He's got pins and buttons, so we're going to call him Sam's Hats, Tapes, CDs, T-shirts, pins, buttons, and comic books. And he's also, I got posters. He's also got magazines, so we're going to call him Sam's. All kinds, absolutely. All kinds of magazines. Magazines for the child and adult alike.
A through Z,
yes. And so we're going to call him Sam's Tapes, CDs, T-shirts, posters, buttons. Posters, I already said that, magazines, magazines, and other pens, and rock hats, and rocks paraphernalia. NXS on sale, along with the Faster Pussycat, both new albums, $7.99 for things that make you go, on the Fox.
Things that make you go,
I just said that. Fox All Request and Dedication Show, things that make you go, 9 minutes now before the hour of 12 midnight when all good DJs turn into cucumbers. I've got a dedication going out, and this one's going out from Tammy to Phil. And, well, there's a special message with this. And I'll tell you the truth, I'm kind of envious. This one says... last night was great, and I really don't want to get into this because I'm not Dr. Ruth. Last night was great. We'll have to do it again sometime very soon. And here's the song for you. My Kind of Lover on the Fox.
You got me wrong.
Billy Squire, My Kind of Lover. I'm BK Blaze, 5 minutes now till 12 midnight. And, no, I've been getting these disturbing phone calls all night, and I'm not sure what to think about it. And, hey, wait a second. Somebody just walked past the studio window.
I warned you, BK Blaze.
Gosh.
Now I'm going to turn you from a blaze to a dying ember.
Oh, no. It's that nutty guy that's been calling all night, and, I don't know. He's got a gun or something. Whoa. Hey, he's got music. Oh, no. We're scared. Oh, no. He's pointing the gun right at me.
Kiss your smart-talking, Satan-loving butt goodbye, Blaze boy.
Oh, no. Somebody get him. Oh, no. Hey, you missed me, you sorry son of a... Whoa.
Hey, what?
Whoa. 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 Oh, no, Speedy, get out your super-modified atomic particle-smashing ultra-high-intensity multicolored death ray gun and blast him!
Got him,
Blaze! Oh, my gosh. It looks like he's gonna... He's kind of puffing up. I think he's gonna...
Psychedelic! Oh, he got me!
He's toast. But look, oh no, the Arfmeister's been hit. It looks bad. Arfmeister, speak to me. Oh no, it looks terrible. He's not gonna make it. Oh no, Arfmeister, what's your last words?
Goodbye.
Oh yeah, I almost forgot to play that. Thanks, Arfmeister. Sorry you're dead. That does it for the program. Oh, man, I love it when a plan comes together. We're going to miss the Arfmeister. Too bad he had to go. Goodbye, Arfmeister. Goodbye.
As the sun hides red, under the night's rest, a new wind sings a fangled song. And you on the edge, never close, never far, always there when I needed a friend. But it's
evening, heading up towards straight up 12 midnight. Thanks for listening. We'll be back tomorrow. Next week, I wish. 8 p.m. Somebody shoot me. Say goodbye, Fox Gang.
Goodbye, Fox Gang.
Sponsor for this evening, Sam's Tapes and CDs at 1108 Main Street, guys.
Thanks, Sam!
Yes, Sam, thank you. Oh, we'll be out at the bowling alley tomorrow night at 10:30, doing the Fox Rock and Rollin' Bowling from 10:30 to 1:30. Join us out there, it's a great time. AK Blaze saying, remember, if one of your close friends dies, blow it off. Life goes on. Yeah, it's morbid, I know.
Well, thank you for coming. Please drive carefully.